It's from my side. Sorry,
Oh,
there was
okay.
some noise.
Hey,
Kayla, what's up, girl?
I'm good. Hi. Oh, we have D. Hi, D.
Hi. Hi. Hi,
Right.
D. All right. Okay, time for me to
Yep.
get
Yes.
YY, right? Okay,
Hi,
hold one second.
Will. Hi, Sleepy
Sorry, give me
Julian.
like 5 seconds.
If you
Don't
keep on
count, okay,
entertaining us.
guys?
Hold up, sir.
Oh my
Wait.
gosh.
What up, sir? Sir, were you in D's room, sir?
Yeah, he's in my room.
Sir, I hope you've already followed her, sir. She's an amazing girl, isn't she? Yes. Hello, sir. Been a while.
Hello.
Lama tak nampak, sir. Why? Okay, wait, I'm gonna like park my small account on their side, otherwise we can't see comments. Let me go and sneak into Coco's side. Okay, sneaking into Coco's. Infiltration successful! All right.
Welcome to Kaido's House of TV.
Pete, you don't hire. I know
Hello.
you want to say something, ah?
Why? Your
Wait,
legal
hold on,
expert.
I'll follow you back,
No
sir.
kicking, okay? No kicking.
Yes. So if you go into Sir's life, I promise you
You
it's
know
fine.
what, guys? I realize we're like blonde. Like three blonde and one
Yeah,
blue.
oh my
Because I
god.
actually just chopped off my hair. It was supposed to be purple.
No.
Yeah. So
Wow.
I got my sister to just chop it all That's
off.
way more interesting.
Yeah. But mine's like half a
Why
year
though?
and all my roots have grown back out.
Getting there.
Yeah. Blondie.
That's a lot of split ends, that's
OCD
why.
triggered. But YY's
Yeah.
hair is the
Yeah.
brightest though. How many times did you bleach?
Twice.
YY.
Twice and that's
Wait, we're turning this into a
I mean
girls
we have
talk.
time.
I'm
We
so
have time
sorry to all
before
the
Stellar starts,
guys.
so it's all good.
Oh
No, I'm
yeah.
not.
True. How many times
I
did you
think
bleach,
Kayla,
YY?
don't tell him.
I think twice.
Sorry? Oh,
Yeah.
twice
That's
to get that
really
color?
fast.
What?
Yeah. It took me 3 times just to
Yeah,
get this
that's really.
one.
Oh, because I already like bleached once, like the pink. I had pink bleach.
Ah. Got it. Okay. Okay.
Okay. So technically, like three
Yeah.
times.
Alhamdulillah, my God.
Stronger oxide. Yeah, probably stronger
Okay, so
bleach.
a viewer on my
Is your
side
hair like
says
kind of
that
like?
he has a soft spot for blondes, so
Ooh.
yep.
I need to go bleach now.
Why? Get it? Why? where is the viewer from? Like
Oh no,
KL, I guess, or
he's from KL. His name is Sir Bulgari, so he flies into your room and you see the name Sir Bulgari, that's him. Yes. You are exposed. He told me to keep it a
you tried,
secret. I
why?
refused.
Gotcha.
Oops.
Kato being a good woman, a
Kato
good
being a
woman.
good woman. Keyworks. What's a keyworks? Kato be snitching. Pete, you want me to snitch on you to Coco? I can do that if you keep saying stuff like that. I know things.
Oh no,
They
Pete.
know best. I like how he changed his tune almost immediately.
Yeah, I know, right? And it's all in caps as well. You forgot to put Tato the
The
death, you
best,
know? The
the
death.
best. I should tell you what happened.
Yeah.
Okay, this one I'm gonna tell you because like okay, there was one night I was doing a stream and he was in there. Wait, was he doing a stream with? No. Another friend of ours was doing a stream and I was up on VC. Pete was in the room, and we were talking about something pretty naughty. And Pete was the one who started the naughtiness. Okay, Pete started this naughtiness, and then I saw you come online. And I immediately said, I was like, oh, Coco Bun's on, so Pete's gonna fly off soon. And Pete just typed there, okay, I need to go back into good boy mode. See you later, guys. And we're like, whoa! Exposed, Pete, exposed.
Expelled, yeah.
right.
It's okay. He's been showing his horns a little in my stream as well.
Oh.
So, a little, just a little, just the tip
He's
of the
definitely
horn.
gonna be more comfortable, and soon he'll be a full-fledged little devil in your room, because that's how it started in my room. Like, he was really nice, he was really quiet. And you know, this one day, because you know me, I do and I say a lot of stupid shit. So I said something really stupid, and Pete, who is usually quiet, he just types one word. Pui. He just types one word, pui, and we're like, hold up, did Pete just pui me? Yeah. So
Oh.
that's the story of your little boy Pete.
Yeah, exactly. I was like, wait, Pete is like regretting this. He's like, why am I here? Like getting roasted? Like just
Love you, Pete.
like how did I end up here?
Yep.
Yeah, we love you. We love
Okay.
you. We love you. That's why we roast you.
Right, let's get back to topic then.
Because we
Let's
know
get
we
back to our
can.
stellar since it's already 9:02.
Okay.
So you girls prepared for today?
All right, do you guys wanna explain a little about like
Yeah,
Stellar
sure.
event in
Okay, for
case
the
there's anyone?
newbies, welcome to
All right.
Stellar. So basically, Stellar is something that we like to do. We try to do it weekly. So Stellar is we find a whole group of lovely, beautiful, talented musicians, like all these lovely ladies here. Yeah, you have Coco Ban, who's been on break and she's finally back in Bigo. And then we have YY, the lovely blondie. And of course, we have the lovely Diana, also known as D. And she writes her own music, guys. Really good. Follow all of these ladies for awesome music and fun times. Yep. So how this Stellar works is it's in PK format. So every time one of us sings, ooh, ow. Every time one of us sings, we start the PK and then it just repeats for each person. So we hope you enjoy yourselves here. Today's theme is free and easy, so everybody will be singing whatever song they want. I don't know what they have prepared, but it could be anything. Chinese, Thai, Vietnam, Japanese, English, Malay. Yay. As for who's gonna go first? Okay, ladies, who wants to go first?
Are we allowed to like? Can we do like scissors, paper, stone? Like, does it work on
I don't
this?
think they
Like,
have
does it
that. They
work?
don't
I
have
don't know. Should we try? I've
the
never.
what you call it.
I don't
No,
think
I mean like
We
we
could.
could.
We could though.
Yeah.
Not at the
Will it?
same time.
Will.
We'll have it in the
Sorry?
same timing.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I thought. Should we try like once?
Or someone flips a coin. I don't know.
I mean, we could try the scissors. Wait, scissors, paper. Scissors, paper, stone. We could try it once and then we'll see how it goes.
Wait,
Yeah.
this
But
okay.
how does it work with four
Okay,
players?
we'll
How do
put
you
it
do
like
it with.
more like on.
I've never done it with four people, actually.
Right. So like what? Okay, you guys can like pick one. The like we'll pick someone. So like if like I'll nominate YY to represent our team to go against.
Ah.
Like you can nominate someone your
Okay,
team, I
okay.
guess.
Yeah, leader versus leader.
Oh,
Leader
leader
versus
versus
leader.
leader.
God dang it.
So we'll
So,
have
Ron
that.
said leader versus leader.
Okay, yeah, that would
Hey
work
guys,
too.
Potato Queen says you guys
But
have to give me a
I just
follow.
want to put
I
it
did
out
not say that,
there.
sir. Right, so I could try to do it against Coco and then we can see.
Okay.
All right. Okay, I'm really bad at this. Okay, just saying. Sorry, YY, in advance. Okay.
Scissors,
Okay.
paper, stone.
Scissors, paper, stone.
Yay!
What's I told you I'm bad. Dang
Okay,
it.
so Coco goes first, and
I'm sorry, I'm like
yeah,
pulling back.
okay, and
Okay.
then for why? Oh wait, how do we choose the second one then?
Okay, so oh yeah, that's all right. So okay, you know what? I'll do it first, and then just
Okay,
you
yeah.
do it,
It
and
makes
then
that
YY,
makes
and
more
okay,
sense to
okay,
me.
fine, yeah.
What about that? Like it'll be like yeah, because I lost anyways. Or YY can do it for my team first. YY, do
No.
you want to go first? I was trying to give you the puppy
Was
face.
like no.
Guess it didn't
Gampati.
work.
Gampati, Coco.
All right. Coco goes
right,
first.
go,
Okay,
go.
here we go. So, why I heard from a little birdie that you're gonna do like a Korean song. So, I thought I'll like do like something different as well, like international as well. So, I'm gonna do a Thai song. Kato got it just. And this song is a song from a band called Potato in Thailand. Yeah. And yeah, it's a really good song. I hope you guys like it. So it's called Te Yang. Okay, start the PK. Do I click start? I'm sorry guys, I forgot
Yeah,
how it
just
is
click
to
the
be a
start.
PK. All right, here we go. Because of the gift, it's like fully like blocking my
Semua
screen
salah
right
Pete.
now. Wait,
Semua
wait,
salah
sorry
Pete.
guys. Thank you. All right. Potato, the band, and it's called Te Yang. If you
That
guys
was
like
amazing.
it,
I
you
think I've
guys
heard
can
of
go
this song
YouTube it.
before.
TEYUNG.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's a pretty popular song like internationally. So yeah, and the meaning is really nice as well. So Te Yang means do you? So a little Thai lesson here, you guys. Like, to yang is do you, so it's like asking the person, the girlfriend or the ex-girlfriend, like, do you miss me? Because of the distance and stuff. So it's like, do you miss me? Do you miss the way we used to be, our memories together? Things like that. Yeah, it's like sad but romantic at the same time.
Yeah. I think I've heard you
Thank you,
sing this before as well when
guys.
I popped into your room and I was just like, ah, so peaceful.
Yeah. I think like by this time, I think Pete probably knows how to sing this already because it's the only few Thai
It's
songs that I keep
a really nice
repeating.
song.
Yeah, it's very nice. I'm sure I will never sing this to my ex. I mean, your ex is a different story, Kuro. Your ex is a different story. Three and three, two, one. Beep, congratulations.
Thank you,
Kuro, take note of the
everyone.
points, yeah.
Thank you.
Relying on you, Kuro. Although for sure we lose. I'm like, yeah, okay. So it's my turn. And I think those who know me, they already know that I'm probably gonna sing Japanese song because
Yes.
that's all I can sing. Either Japanese or English, so
Yeah.
it's another Japanese song
Let's
today.
do it.
Because English is boring. Alright, hold up, I need to get the where's my instrumental? Oops, oops, sorry. That was my bad. Okay, I'll try to start this properly, but I might miss the timing because this one doesn't really have a beat count in. So yay!
Nambatte.
Arigato! Oh, wait, I need to start.
Wait, Tito, can you do the Pikachu sound?
If any of you in the comment section needs to
So cute.
hire a voice
Wait, wait,
actor,
wait,
there you go.
Yes, please. Yes, please, please hire Tito. Her voice is so kawaii.
You should see me when I'm doing stupid stuff and I will sing songs like any kind of song, normal songs, English songs, in that kind of voice. My viewers are just like, stop, stop it.
Yes, snippet at
Can
least.
we get a snippet, like a 10 second maybe?
N
Yes, please.
give me a song. Oh, okay, we'll do it later at the end, like when we're fooling around. Yeah.
Okay, sorry guys.
Oh my God, I hate falling down, my heart just starts to drown. この夢のビートをどうして With my eyes tightly closed, praying with my ears exposed. この街が私を孤独にする。時のない夜は冬の音消して霞の色白に汚してゆく。昨日まであったか暖かな気配、儚く散ってくのに時は止まらない。 Tell me this is not the end, this world has changed, but the moment it's to me 私を奪ってゆくの。Everything I Is there something wrong with me? Or is the world losing the key? I daina. But I say wanna your one I could then it got to know she inside. But no you don't shit that I see I thought no where do all fading this off. Because the ending instrumental is super, super long. And just in time for the PK to end.
Oh, that's very...
Hey!
Yay!
Arigato, everybody! Okay.
Thank you. Taylor, what's the name of the song?
This song is called Not The End, and it's sung by a girl called Rei Yasuda. Go check it out. It's very nice.
Okay. Yes, it's really nice. Daw, did you hear that? Rei Yasuda. Should be R-A-R-E-I, I think, is it?
People are the best. Pete, you don't try and bodate me now, Pete. Too late already. Too late for you to bodate now. Yes. Bodate is like, try to... sweet talk? No, no. Yeah, kiss ass. Yes.
Kiss ass. Okay.
Fun fact, it was actually Pete who shared this song in our group, and when I listened to it, I really liked it, and that's how I learned it.
Nice.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
All right, so now YY and D have
music,
to want to juice.
Oh.
Yeah, juice.
Okay.
Want to juice.
All right, I'm bad at this. Okay, one, two.
We were.
It's a tie.
Okay.
Right, so Eastern.
Okay. I was like, because I actually forgot about Stella today until I saw Kuro tag me or message me. So I was like, oh, oops. And just now Ron came into the room. He was like, do you have a song prepared? I was like, I think I do. So here goes nothing.
Oh.
This is I Don't Wanna Miss a Thing by Aerosmith.
Ooh.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing, watch you smile while you were sleeping, while you're far away and dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is the moment I treasure. I don't wanna close my eyes, I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. 'Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream I would ever do, I still miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. Lying close to you, feeling your heart beating, and I'm wondering what you're dreaming, wondering if it's you, me you're seeing. Then I kiss your eyes and thank God we're together. I just wanna stay with you in this moment forever, forever and ever and ever. I don't wanna close my eyes, don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. 'Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do, I still miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. I don't wanna miss one smile, I don't wanna miss one kiss, I just wanna be with you right here, just like this. Whoops, wrong card. I just wanna hold you close, I feel your heart so close to mine, and just stay here in this moment for the rest of time. Yeah. I don't wanna close my eyes, I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. 'Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do, I still miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. There you go.
Pete, how dare you? He comes, he throws like
what
a normal
happened?
Gift to her, and to me he throws a mask to tell me to shut up. See, Leonard!
Thank you.
That was lovely!
That was like one song that I practiced like what, yesterday?
I was good though.
Thank
that
you.
Was so
oh, we
nice.
Still have one more minute.
I'm like in love. I'm like, oh my
Thank
god,
you.
I'm in love.
It was really last minute, and I was like,
thanks, sir. Awesome.
I'm actually like, if you can tell, my fingers are actually like shaking. I was like kind of nervous. I don't want to spoil this.
No, it's fine.
It's
Thank
okay.
You.
You did wonderful.
Yeah, her original songs. Her original songs are really nice too.
Are you hinting?
Hint, wink, wink, nudge,
yes.
I can introduce.
Yes, we want to hear them later. We want to hear them.
Should I
we want more.
I mean, look at it this way. We're probably going
yeah.
to lose
yes.
anyway.
Oh, yeah,
and the winners are supposed to punish us by making us sing whatever they want.
That's
so.
True. That's true. So.
10.
Nine.
Okay.
Just saying, you guys on the other side can chill because I don't think we. Oh wow, okay, I take it back. Never mind. Thank you so much.
Ooh. Okay. Good.
Well, that's a first. Thank you so much, Azuri.
Thank you, Azuri. Okay, why can go?
Right, yeah. Wawa's turn. Wawa, take it away.
Okay, I'm gonna do a Korean song by IU.
Ooh.
Yeah. Wow. 세상에 흔들건 없이 시작해요 사랑 없이 시큰시큰 사랑해요 Back up back up 이대로 좋아요 Balance balance It's me 나예요 다른 건 없이 요즘은 뭔가요 내 가슴 되새기는 불빛 Scanner scanner 오늘은 점인가요 Jealous jealous 지는 대체 왜처럼 널 써 좋아한다 기쁜 눈을 숨는 저 그는 뭐라 태가 달라진 거 하나 스트레스 뿐인가 고충 여차로찬 Yellow C-A-R-D It's a 남의 먼지 밤이 happy 맨날 너에까지 It's my 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 Please keep the light Stupid idea. It's a normal amount of sexy appeal. Stop it, y'all. You heard your head, cause we don't know. No, no, no. Come on, we don't owe. Oh, 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 anything. Whoa, oh. I don't get to see the baby in Monty. To Mansayon, Opsi, Chonja Sarangayo. I'm not my business, 이래도 좋아요 Talk talkless, still me to yeah, I'm not like going up she I'm sure you're gonna say my gosh 바빠지는 눈빛 Check it, check it, 내겐 틀린 건 자기 Hashtag은 그곳에 온 거라 비가 너무 질라 다른 수는 다른 거 자기 나는 몰라 요새 말은 많게는 없는 자라 문제야 차르자 Yellow C-A-R-D It's a 남의 먼지 밤이 happy 맨날 너에까지 It's my, 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 my Please keep the la-la-la-la Hello stupid ID 그건 너무 먼지 새끼 happy Stop it 어디까지 해 Cause we don't know Come on, we don't owe, 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 owe anything 변하지 하지 마 윤곽이 너는 알아 Don't believe it 안 하지 말고 내 맘 틀려도 내 번호 봐 Don't believe it 깜빡이 건야 어서 no, 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 no 이 나부터 사랑해 라, 라, 라 제일 많은 숨은 이제 잠 온대 Repeat, repeat 처음 쉽지 right Yellow C-A-R-D It's a 너무 먼지 밤이 I be 맨날 여기까지 It's my, 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 my Please keep the la, 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 la Hello stupid ID Cause I'm not my man, just sake it, I feel Stop it, urge it, urge it, hey, cause we don't know, no, no, no Come on, we don't owe, 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 owe anything Thank you
Woo!
I was just enjoying it, why did it have to end?
That was a good song
Yay!
So sweet, why, why?
Oh hi, we have 55 seconds. That's not lagi. Uhu. Aku nak sepak kau. Adui. All these monyets. Okay. Why? You really love K-pop, huh?
Yeah. I've heard her sing so many K-pop songs when I go into her stream.
I think I remember the last Stellar. She also sang a Korean song. I really loved it. I really like her renditions.
I think her voice is very good for like Korean songs.
A higher pitch.
It's like perfect.
And especially when she does it acoustic, it's just so sweet and calming. And I'm like, oh, I just want to like melt there.
Right. It's so stripped down. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, look, she's blushing. She's blushing. Why do I want to debut in Korea?
Why not?
Wow.
Have you gone for auditions?
No, I'm too old.
Huh? No, you're not.
I mean,
oh, yeah, they actually do have an age limit for that, I remember.
Yeah.
I think 16 is when they scout. Like, if you want to go, you have to go at like 16
or
something.
Yeah, I mean, usually, yeah.
And then you train for like 10
but
years.
But you have like those global audition as well. I've been to a couple.
And then?
I mean, of course, obviously, I didn't get in. But it was a nice experience. I auditioned for the SM one.
Oh, shit. SM Entertainment.
Yeah.
Isn't that like one of the hardest ones
as well?
Yeah, that's like the biggest one.
If D sing Malay, it will be perfect. Eh? Oh.
Oh no, because you said YY sings K-pop, Coco sings Thai, Tito sings Japanese. So if YY sings Malay, completely multilingual.
Oh yeah, I should have multilingual. Sang a Malay song.
Multilingual, what the heck?
Multilingual.
Yeah, multilingual. I don't know what happened to my England. Okay, I think without looking at the results, we already know that
yes.
We got trashed to the ground by these two on the side.
Yes.
So they get to choose what songs we have to sing for our punishment.
Mostly
that one.
Why? I'll let you do that. Mostly this one. I'll let you do the honors, why? The baby can do the honors.
Yep. Who do you want to choose to punish?
Oh god.
Oh my god, make D sing her original song.
I
Yay!
Okay. Yes. Let me sing this song. I think Taito's favorite as well because it reminds you of that Olimar song.
Travel maker, yeah.
It's your middle name. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see.
Yay!
It's a sweet talker.
Late September was when we met again. Started out with our very first day. You sweet talker got this beat a try. That was when I fallen for you so bad. Just another notch on your belt. You know you play me and you don't give a shit of how I felt. And you know you got that killer drum and a velvet poison tongue. You know you got me in your palm and I've fallen for the lies. You told me that drove me crazy, but now I'm out of the spell you cast. You're just a boy from my past. Hey, you're just a boy from my past. Remember that Sunday you chose to walk away. I wondered if I made a big mistake. Was I just part of your favorite game to play? If I knew I wouldn't have chose to stay. I'm just another notch on your belt. You know you played me and you don't give a shit of how I felt. And you know you got the killer charm and a velvet poison tongue. You know you got me in your palm and I'm falling for the lies. You told me that drove me crazy, but now I'm out of the spell you cast. You're just a boy from my past. Hey, you're just a boy from my past.
이거.
That was so freaking good. What the heck? Oh my god. Wait,
no,
is this on Spotify or something?
Because of the lockdown, it was really hard for me to do a lot of to schedule all of my recordings and everything because the studio is closed and all. So I hopefully after this MCO is lifted, I'll be able to continue my recording again, and it will definitely be out this year.
My god. Yes, guys. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Please follow.
Hoping
please
for
follow.
An EP,
that was
actually.
So
this is
good.
One
Seriously.
Of the songs from my EP.
What?
Yeah.
There's more.
Sure.
Can we hear more? Oh my god. I'm so in love. It's so good. Like
you.
Seriously, that song is so
hold
good.
On. Let me grab my my stuff. Ah, okay. There's that one song that I guess Eli usually plays on his stream because he likes the song so much. Where is it? So I actually have one song out on Spotify already. It's called Strangers Again. But because it's an EDM version, so I won't really recommend you listening to it. Hoping.
Wait,
it is my
I'm
song.
Gonna... Is it's your song, though? Okay, Strangers Again, guys. Go Spotify it. Stream it. Share with your friends and stream it, okay? Help out a fellow singer-songwriter.
Ah, okay. This is Doesn't Feel Right.
I've been waiting all day for you. I've been waiting all day for us. I've been missing you every day. I've been missing, but I don't know if you would stay. Gotta stop drinking to feel alright. Drink just to feel you're right here with me. I wish we could end this. End this before hearts break. Without your open voice, I feel so lost. It doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel right, no. I've been thinking about calling you. I've been thinking about the things we could do. Oh. I've been wondering if you think about me. I've been wondering how you took all the space in my head. Oh. Gotta stop and can't feel alright. Drink just to feel you're right here with me. Oh, I wish we could end this before hearts break. Without your velvet voice, I feel so lost. It doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel right.
Thank you.
I'm in love, guys.
No, she's mine. No, you can't have her. She's mine.
Thanks,
your voice is so smooth. Seriously, your
Thank
voice
you.
Is so soothing.
I'm just trying my best here to sing.
Like, I can just listen to your songs, like, you know, like, just chill in the afternoon, and it's like,
with
hot chocolate, and it's like your song, your voice.
I've been talking to my producer because he asked
right
me
now.
Like, what kind of genre or what kind of song I want to produce. So we were going through like a lot of artists and stuff, And definitely Daniel Caesar, Georgia Smith. Those are
Yeah, I
like
was
my
gonna
vibe.
your vibe. Yeah, I was gonna say that. Georgia Smith, definitely your vibe. I'm so excited for your EP, guys. Please follow. Wait, is this song like Ghost Dragon
No.
Exceed or something? Oh no, wait, I
Yes,
it's
Changes Again
Strangers
by
Again, right?
Rihanna
Is it?
Chan and FSJ. So FSJ is the producer for that track.
Okay, wait. I
Funny
saw it.
story about that song though. Because yeah, that song was
Sounds it. Okay.
that's so there was this one producer, he's an EDM producer. So he was looking for someone to write a song. So and so happened I had that song in hand and I turned it into EDM. And then after that they needed a singer because they didn't have one. So yeah, that's how I got my stuff up.
Happy opportunity.
Yes. Okay.
So guys, follow her on Instagram, follow her on Spotify, follow
Yeah,
her
you
on
can stalk
Facebook.
me anytime.
Stalk
Please
her
follow.
everywhere, but don't stalk her to her house, okay? Don't
Yeah.
stalk her to her house. Later you must lock up.
Are we supposed to
Yes, there's
punish
legal
Tato
teeth.
as
Do we have to
well?
punish
Please, I don't think.
Tato,
No, we need to punish Tato too.
Negit. Only Tato can stop, betul. Okay, so how does Coco want to punish me?
Wow, that sounded
Thinking.
really
Wait,
Oh God. Wait.
I mean, if it's Coco, I don't mind.
Oh, that's how you like it, girl.
Anything from Coco, I'll
What?
take it.
Oh. Pete, don't pretend. I know you're like low key enjoying this, okay?
Pete gonna call out already, huh? What's happening?
What's happening? You guys know what's happening.
Okay.
All right, Tato, just sing your
Oh
favorite song, like your
yes, shall
go-to
we? The
shower
song that will
song.
make Kuro immediately fly out of my room.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. Punish
Punish
me,
me, mommy.
Coco.
What? Nani? What's going on in that room? Oh my god.
Sorry, I don't like the
Mommy,
whole
I
mommy
don't
thing.
know. Oh wait, okay, wait. Didn't
No, I don't do
you
the whole
guys
mommy
want me to
thing.
sing something in like the chibi voice?
Oh yes.
Oh yeah. Oh
Okay, so
yeah. Oh
maybe you
yeah.
can
That
choose
too.
a song.
Anything.
Anything
Anything. Dance Monkey? Or yeah.
Dance
Okay, just
Monkey.
say.
Okay, hold up. Not song that.
Wait. What do your lolly song?
Do your
What's a
lolly
lolly
song. I have a
song?
lolly song?
Lollipop.
Since when?
Lollipop. The
What's my
lollipop.
lolly song, Pete? Enlighten me. Wait, let me see what he types before I start singing Dance Monkey. That song plus Pikachu. I mean, it's not really Pikachu. It's just chibi. It's just the chibi voice.
What's Hajime?
The one you sang last time. Pete, you need to know I sang a lot of songs with that voice because I was so bored. So you have to be specific here. But you know, since Coco has said Dance Monkey, I will try.
It.
I cannot guarantee, but he. Oh my god, this is quite high.
I'm sorry.
It was the wrong instrumental, sorry.
See you.
But you just had to see me dance just one more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And you're my I like your smile. You make me wanna cry. Now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, wow, wow. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, yeah, yeah. When you're done, I'll make you do it all again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, wow, 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 wow. Never seen anybody do the things you do before.
That bad. It's not harsh on my throat when I do that, thankfully. I vomit a lot. Well, I mean.
No, but like the fact that you did it for the whole song, that's like.
I mean, I did it for like a whole hour the other time. Because it was literally like, it was really a really quiet day, so there weren't many people. So I was like, okay, you guys, I'm gonna like torture your ears. And I started doing this.
Oh, God.
Jokes and dairy.
Yep. It's cute, yet so annoying. Especially when I turn on the baby talk. But yes.
No, but that was one part in the song. It was like when you, like, the
quiet.
It was like, oh my God, that's the cutest thing ever. Yeah.
Yeah, yo.
It was so good. It was so good.
You guys enjoyed so much.
No, I'm not. I mean, I'm happy that
I made it's gall in good like fun. This. So it's all good.
It was fun.
Oh yeah, let's take a screenshot before we forget.
Yeah.
Okay. So admins, onegaishimasu. Blink, 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 blink. Nudge, nudge. Are you done? I can see D's hand shaking. I can see D's hand shaking. Kuro, you don't admin SS, please. You're an admin too.
Yay.
Okay, that should be it. Nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank Kuro, you, I should follow you back.
Thank you.
Alright, guys. Please follow all of us.
Yes,
guys.
Please follow all of these lovely, talented people.
Follow.
You have this thigh beautiful mix here. Who's usually really quiet, but when she's hyper on sugar, oh my God, guys, you start to wonder whether she's really Coco Bun. Okay? And then we have our K-pop girl, YY. Visit her, guys. She's gonna kill your love. And then we also have E, our lovely singer songwriter.
And she can
wait,
dance.
What?
Too.
She can dance? Kuro, next Stellar.
Yeah, apparently. I've never seen that.
Next Stellar event, dance event,
K-pop
and we need
dance,
to get YY in, okay?
Oh, yes.
We need to see her dance.
Yeah.
We need to see her dance. She cannot do XX there.
Gotta dance.
And also, don't forget to follow D, our singer-songwriter who has amazing songs, which is yet to be on Spotify, but soon.
Hopefully. Thank you.
Please follow.
Yes, thank you all for coming for Stellar. See you again. Bye-bye.